This orchid is a warm grower. However, during the winter, it gets too cold and her structures start to fail. The cell structures in the leaves, it becomes pitted. It's a shame. We repotted her. So this orchid throws out a stress growth during the winter because of the repot. On top of that, she was bombarded by a cockatoo who thought that the delicious pseudobulbs would be something he needed to get his beak around. The fact it's growing a new growth means my setback period was extremely brief.